Hello, I'm Kaluha. Excuse me if my English isn't always perfect, but I'm French. Anyway, let's do this little tutorial about modeling a pendant bail. We start with a circle, Shift A, add a circle. Tab to go into edit mode, RX90. Select the bottom vertices like this, pull them down on the Z axis, SX to scale on the X axis only. Looks fine. F to make a face, I to inset, switch to face mode. We don't need that face, X to delete the face, switch back to vertex mode, select the vertex at the bottom, Shift S cursor to selected, select all, or Z 90, or Y, pull everything sideways, like this, should be fine. We add a modifier, a mirror modifier, enable clipping, disable vertex group, we don't need that. We also add a subsurf modifier. Switch to edge mode, select the inside and outside edge loops. EX to extrude on the X axis, pull until you can't anymore, select everything, W, shade smooth, we add another edge loop here, Ctrl R, and here on the inside. Select these two edge loops, set the pivot point to bounding box center, scale up a little, select this edge loop and this edge loop, move them sideways, like this, should be fine. We add another edge loop here in the middle of the side. Pull sideways on the X axis too. And that's it. We're already done. Perspective. We can add a nice mat cap. Looks nice. See you next time.